嗨，大家好，我是索菲亚。今天我们来分享口语发音技巧，试爆、弱读和连读，希望你喜欢。OK，Let's start.
What? Do the
You think 你怎么看？首先，我们把每个单词读准、读清晰。这是一个以 what 什么引导的特殊疑问句，句尾用降调。What do you think? What do you think? What do you think? What do you think? 当我们熟悉之后，在读这句话的时候，what 这里的元音 a 弱读为 a what。What，同时呢，这里的 t 失去爆破。What do，熟悉之后呢，我们把 u 弱读为 a 的 you，同样道理，也把它弱读为 ya。What do you think？这里的 k 失去爆破，同时句尾用降调。What do you think? 比如两个人出去购物，一个人对另外一个人说：“我喜欢这个，你认为怎么样？”Well, I like it. What do you think？你认为怎么样？那熟悉之后呢？I 弱读为 like，这里的 k 转化成 g，和 it 连读为 like it，这里的 t 失去爆破。Well, I like it。What 这里的 t 失去爆破。What 弱读为 what。Do 只读一个的，you 弱读为 ya。What do you think？这里的 k 失去爆破。Well, I like it. What do you think? Well, 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 I like it. What do you think? 到目前为止，你觉得这场演出怎么样？到什么什么为止？So far. So far. 你认为什么什么怎么样？它的固定搭配是 What do you think？那么后面接名词的时候呢？比如说这场演出，它需要一个介词的介入，of，这场演出怎么样？What do you think of the show？再加一个时间状语，到目前为止，What do you think of the show so far？句尾呢，用降调。当我们熟悉之后，what 啊，弱读为 a，what 这里的 t 失去爆破，do 直接就读的，what，you 弱读为 ya，what do you think 这里的 k 和 of 连读，think of the show so far。好，现在呢，我们把它连起来。What do you think of the show so far? What do you think of the show so far? What do you think of the show so far? What do you think of the show so far? Hi，你以为你在干什么？哎，有点带有那个指责的意味。Hi，你以为你在干什么？这个 Hi 发音是 oi or you。Hi，你 or you。What do you think you are doing？你以为，What do you think you are doing？你正在做什么？连起来就是，你以为你在干什么？What do you think you are doing？在读这句话的时候，what 啊，弱读为 a，what 这里的 t 失去爆破，do 不读，只读一个 the，what。You 弱读为 ya，what do you think？这里的 k 要和后面的 your 连读，think you 啊，这里是弱读的，think you're doing。好，现在我们把它连起来，or you，what do you think you're doing？What do you think you're doing? Or you? What do you think you're doing? Or you? What do you think you're doing? Or you? What do you think you're doing? 你认为美国怎么样？你认为什么什么怎么样？What do you think? 那么后面加上一个名词，the USA，那这个时候呢，需要加上一个介词 of，翻译过来就是你认为美国怎么样？What do you think of the USA？句尾呢用降调，在读这句话的时候，what 弱读为 what，同时这里的 t 失去爆破，what。Do 只读一个的，what，you 弱读为 ya，what do you think？这里的 k 和后面的 of 连读，think of the USA 连读，what do you think of the USA？What do you think of the USA？What do you think of the USA? What 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 do you think of the USA? 你觉得这只老鼠怎么样？你怎么想？ What do you think? 老鼠 The mouse. The mouse. 什么什么怎么样？后面接了一个名词老鼠，那这个时候呢，我们需要加上一个介词 of 进行衔接。Think of. What do you think of the mouse? 句尾呢，用降调。What? 这里的弱读为 a, what? 失去爆破。Do? 弱读为 the。You? 弱读为 ya。Think 和 of 连接 ，think of， 然后 the mouse， 好，注意这里的双元音是 ow， 口型张大，嘴角裂开。What do you think of the mouse? What do you think of the mouse? What do you think of the mouse?What do you think of the mouse? What do you think of the mouse? 好，现在我们复习一下今天的口语发音技巧：失爆、弱读和连读。你怎么看？首先，我们把每个单词读准、读清晰。What, what, do, do, you, you, think, think. 句尾呢用降调，因为它是以 what 提问的特殊疑问句。熟悉之后，我们在说这句话的时候 ，what 弱读为 what, what， 这里的 t 失去爆破。Do 弱读为 the the you 弱读为 ya ya 前三个单词它就读成了 what do you what do you think 这里的 k 读得非常弱，也可以直接失去爆破。 What do you think? What do you think? What do you think? 你学会了吗？好，今天的口语发音技巧就分享到这里，我们下期再见。Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. See you.